is a case that shocked the community, even attracted national attention.
17-year-old John LaDue was accused of planning a Columbine-style massacre in Waseca this past spring. We told you yesterday that some of the most serious charges against him were dropped.
Today was another big day in court for the teen. He was supposed to find out if he was going to be tried as an adult. Our Todd Wilson explains why things didn't go as planned.
In this morning's proceedings here at the Waseca County Courthouse, John LaDue's defense team said they were blindsided by a request from the prosecutor.
John LaDue walked into the Waseca County Courthouse expecting to face prosecutors trying to certify him as an adult, but it didn't even get that far as prosecutor Brenda Miller asked Judge Gerald Wolf for a stay in proceedings. Her office plans to appeal a decision to dismiss counts 1 through 6 dealing with attempted premeditated murder and first-degree damage to property. The defense wasn't happy with the motion, but Judge Wolf granted the stay of proceedings. Here's what the defense had to say after.
We knew it was a possibility, and we obviously looked at it and whether it was legally appropriate, but, you know, we could have done this without all the resources, travel, time, people. We had our witnesses ready to go, and they traveled here at the expense of the state.
Well, prosecutors have a time limit of 20 days to file a notice with intent to appeal. Soon after, they will be in court. In Waseca, Todd Wilson, 5 Eyewitness News.